Now they shoot it down into the Islander end. A race for it. Pellick steps in front of his man. And that happens to be Johansson. And they score off the far side. Once again, the Islanders give up the first goal of the game, but not in the first minute of the contest.
Now the puck came bouncing out, and on the short side was that man McCann, who, and it's just a chip and chase play, and one-on-one down in the corner with Johansson, and then Jordan Eberle, and he's the one that's able to get the puck on the short side, and Varlamov just can't react quick enough to get on the other side. You can see the pass out there, and then Varlamov's just, he's not in position to be able to make that save, so it's Jordan Eberle who makes a really good play in behind the net, and the Islanders don't have tight enough coverage on their three-on-three play down low, and the Islanders are down a goal.